How are you all?
That's good to hear.
I'm good too. I've been waiting for so long to ask you all a question. Have you ever been listening to music and suddenly you find yourself wanting to clap your hands, or maybe bounce your shoulders, snap your fingers, or maybe even dance along with it? Well, if you have done these things, then guess what? You have found the steady beat of the music. In this video, you are going to learn about the steady beat. The steady beat of a music is the heartbeat of a music, just like the heart that beats inside you. Can you feel it? It just keeps going, nice and steady. Just like the way music has its own beat, a steady beat. The steady beat of the music is also called as the pulse of the music. Let's understand more about the steady beat through a game. For this game, all you need is a ball. If you don't have a ball, then don't worry. You can also take a razor or a sharpener or a small object that you can throw up in the air and catch. Before starting the game, let me explain you how to play it. Now you can see here the numbers written 1, 2, 3, 4, right? This would be our steady beat, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And below these numbers, you can see a number 1 written over here. So when you see 1, it means you have to catch the ball only in the number 1. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. If you see 1 and 3, then it means you have to catch the ball in the number 1 and 3. Like 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you see all the numbers written 1, 2, 3, 4, it means you have to do it like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I hope you have understood the game. So let's start the game with the music. Let's all count the steady beat loudly so that we don't miss the ball. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job! 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job! Careful. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. I hope you enjoyed the game. You played the game so well. I hope you understood now what's the steady beat, right? Okay, so now let's get ready for the next game. Are you all excited for the next game? Okay, so for the next game, you need 2 cups. So I give you 10 seconds to get ready with your cups and keep it in front of the desk. We are back again. I can see you all with the cups. I'm also ready. So, are you all ready to play the game? So, the name of the game is the cups. I'll teach you how to play the cup along with the song. Okay. So, the first step is on the count of 1, you're going to tap the cup like 1. And take it and put it here. 2.
Then 3, 4. And then again 1, 2, 3, 4. This is our first step. Shall we try it out again? Yeah? Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very good. Easy, right? Okay. Let's move on to our second step. Take the cups. 1. Twist your hands. 2. Take the cups like this. Place your hands like this. Okay. So 3, 4. Got it? And then again the same way. Take the cups. 1. Twist your hands. 2. Take the cups like this. 3, 4. Easy. Let's try it again. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? Now let's put the step 1 and 2 together. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good job. Now let's do this cup song with the real song. Ready, everybody? Let's go. Before doing the song with the actual tempo, let's start it a little slow. Okay, so listen to the song very carefully. Ready? Here I play.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a bully of tea. The wind blew up her bow, the third or below my bully boys blow. Sugar and tea and rum. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Again.
She'll have been 2 weeks from shore, and then on her a wreck we'll bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go. There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a bully of tea. The wind blew up her bow, the third or below my bully boys blow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the time is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Again.
She'll have been 2 weeks from shore, and then on her a wreck we'll bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take the whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the telling is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Da-da. You got it. Good job. Now let's try this with the actual tempo. It's going to be a little faster than the previous one. So all you have to do is pay attention and be very careful and tell out the steady beat loudly so that you don't miss the beat. I hope you got it. Shall we start? Ready? Can I hear a yes from you all? Okay, let's begin. Here I play the song.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a bully of tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down or below my bully boys blow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go.
Good job, thanks. next one.
She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da. Before the boat had hit the water, the whale said,
"Do you want to try it again? Shall we? Okay, one more time. Ready, everybody, from the beginning. Okay, so you have to be very, very careful. Here, I'm going to play the song. Ready? Now.
There once was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was a Bully of Tea. The winds blew up her bow, up down, oh below my bully boys blow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. She'd not been 2 weeks from shore when down on her a right whale bore. The captain called all hands and swore he'd take that whale in tow. Soon may the whaleman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we'll take our leave and go. Da 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 da.
Excellent performance. That was very, 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 very good. I hope you all enjoyed it, right? Now you too can try this at your home with your parents or with your friends and can teach them about the steady beat. Now let's have a recap of what we have learned in today's video. We learned about the steady beat. The steady beat is called as the heartbeat or the pulse of a music. I hope you all have understood what the steady beat is, right? So that's all for today. See you in our next video. By that time, keep on practicing the steady beat and listen to more music. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Move to the beat, move to the beat. Now let's move to the beat, move to the beat, move to the beat. Now get ready to stop. Clap your hands to the beat, 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 clap your hands. To the beat, clap your hands to the beat, clap your hands to the beat. Now get ready to stop. Move your shoulders to the beat, 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 move your shoulders to the beat. Now get ready to stop. Flap your wings to the beat, 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 flap your wings to the beat. Now get ready to stop. Move your hair to the beat, move your hair to the beat, move your hair to the beat, move your hair to the beat. to the beat. Move your hair to the beat. Move your hair to the beat. Move your hair to the beat. Now get ready to stop. Wiggle your eyebrows to the beat. 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 Now get ready to stop.
Everybody, welcome to the music game of the day, Clap That Rhythm. The rules are easy. Listen to the rhythm and then clap it back when it's your turn. Remember to clap on the blue. Let's try level one. Great job! Let's try another round. Let's go for round two. Awesome! Now, let's mix things up even more for round three. Are you ready? Way to go! That's right! Hope you had fun playing Clap That Rhythm. Can't wait to see what fun musical games we'll play next time.